awareness on legal, especially on child rights. It is being organized by ICCW or Arunachal chapter with the help of Arunachal Pradesh State Commission for Women and State Legal Service Authority and one more NGO, that's for HRRM. So basically, this program is to create legal awareness on child rights, especially on protection of a child rights. And then other is that the activities of ICCW is a new, it's a whole organization, but it's a new in Arunachal. Existence is almost 5-6 years, but then not much activities have been done. So this is this different programs come through, say, jo hum log, especially jo ICCW ka jo main jo activities hai, that's called National Bravery Awards. Jo Arunachal se bhi selection hua hai, around 4 so far 4 bachche selection hue hain National Bravery Award ke liye. And then we have last dates, that is 15 October. And through this program, we want to tell the participants and the members of Arunachal that there is a National Bravery Award. If you know anyone who has done exemplary bravery act, then it should be informed. That should be informed to us so that we can recommend at a national level for the National Bravery Award. There is a 5 category of National Bravery Awards. Other is that through this ICCW, we are honoring the artist. That's how we have conducted painting competition at the state level. So whoever selected in the state level, they will be recommended to the central level. And if they are selected, they will get maybe minimum a cash prize, but then they will get a scholarship for the ICCW. That is one. And other is that we have invited different stakeholders from medical field, from legal service authority, who are expert in this rights of child. They are doing technical session so that the participants, especially who are working on the child issues or who are stakeholders, they can know better on the legal rights, of, especially child rights. That is the main behind organizing this workshop. And we want different stakeholders, voluntary workers to join this ICCW Arunachal so that we can take further to work for the interest of the child in the state.